one of the Saptarishis, the seven sages. It is said that Kashmir is named after Kashyapa. In the author of the Kashyapa Samhita, that is considered to be an excellent reference on Ayurveda, his wives, daughters of Daksh Prajapati, were mothers of different forms of living being. For example, Kadru was mother to the snakes, while Vinita was mother to Aruna and Garuda.